The main purpose of this demo kit is to demonstrate MEAN WELL products compliant with KNX standard for home and building automation applications, which includes KNX bus power supply, LCMKN, and PWMKN KNX direct LED driver. Through demonstration and product feature brochure, customers can understand the characteristics of MEAN WELL KNX products. Let's begin with some brief introductions of these devices. Start by KNX Bus Supplies. KNX-40E1280D is a 1280 mAh power supply with high efficiency and a small footprint. Line coupler can be avoided when using 1280 mAh version to bridge two KNX lines. Self-diagnostics for monitoring, such as VO, IO and load conditions. LCMKN series is the world's first KNX direct control constant current LED power supply. Digital lighting control can be performed without the need for KNX to DALI gateways. Different output currents can be switched, with real-time energy consumption, working hours, and lamp failure reports. Light output and temperature compensation can be set, emergency lighting and synchronous dimming are supported, suitable for office and architectural lighting applications. PWMKN series is a constant voltage mode driver featuring pulse width modulation or PWM brightness control. The output frequency is up to 4kHz, compliant with IEEE 1789, no risk requirement, providing a great solution for health concern. The minimum dimming level can go as low as 0.01%, which provides perfect benefits for low surrounding light level applications, such as cinema. The PWM drivers also share most of features and selling points of LCMKN series, suitable for indoor and decorative lighting applications. For more product features, you can find it in each product introduction video. You can click the links on the upper right corner. Before stepping into product demonstrations, here is some information to share. This is the arrangement of the demo kit. We utilize a KNX touch control panel, on the top left, to control and monitor the devices, changing operation parameters and receiving data, just like a small building management system. On the top right is a normal push button, which is used to send open and short circuit signals to the LCM. Then the driver translates the signals into KNX format to control itself or other devices. KNX-40E1280D can monitor bus status, including bus current, load condition, bus voltage and cell's temperature, send out data and raise an alarm if there is abnormal. We can use the touch panel to switch off the LCM driver as well as switching on. Dim at 10%. Dim at 80%. Monitor output status. For example, there is a short. Output status soon became fault, meaning there is problem in the output. Now is push button interface. Short strike for power off. Again, another short strike for power on. Long strike for dimming down and dimming up. The same as the LCM driver, we can use the panel to switch off the PWM driver and switch on. Dim at 80%, dim at 8%, dim at 0.01%. We also can use the panel to show output status of the driver, if there is an output short. It raises an alarm. That is the all of the demonstrations. The demo kit can be transformed into two different display modes. Flat type, remove the four screw, pick up the demo panel. Put the PMMA bar on both side of the kit. Then put the demo panel back. Stand type, the same, remove the four screw, pick up the demo panel, then take the poster board down and put on the box downside. In the end, put the demo panel on the original location of the poster board.